This is Prabal from Drury Bell, and we are taking a look at the Nokia Asha 501. Currently, this phone stands out of all phones because of the sweet design and also because it's the first device running Asha 1.0, which is inspired by MeeGo. The phone has a 3-inch TFT display with a resolution of 240 by 320, delivering 133 pixels per inch. Viewing angles are pretty good, colors are bright, and textures sharp. There's just one hardware button to go back and everything else works with swipe to the left or to the right. The phone supports a 3.2 megapixel camera which can shoot videos at 15 frames per second. Overall experience is a little disappointing since it lacks good color reproduction and brightness. But addition of features like rotation, flipping, cropping and Instagram-like effects satisfies an average user. Slideshow is available too, a feature you don't get in high-end phones these days. But the biggest story here is not about the spec sheet, it's about the incredible design Nokia has managed to manufacture at this price point. The back panel sits twice across the edges and you don't feel like using a super budget phone. You have 6 different color panels which you can change at any point of time. Do remember the headset you get is always red no matter you're buying the black, green or any other. The speaker is also placed at a great position just behind the button here, and it's very loud and clear. Though addition of equalizer on the software part would be a great thing. On the right side you have the volume rocker and power on off button, while on the top you have the charging pin, USB port and a 3.5mm jack. On the inside, the Asha 501 is running on brand new platform Asha 1.0, which throughout works on gestures from left to right to left, top to bottom and bottom to top. It has a clean design, beautiful fonts and a pleasure to use it after seeing all Android phones running same thing over and over again. Basic tasks like placing a call, typing a message, setting up the alarm, checking calendar is really sweet. You can swipe from top to bottom to bring the notification panel up, which includes basic functionalities, and also bottom to top in few of the apps, again to access some basic functions. The important thing every user now wants is lots of apps. Does this phone have them right now? Well, no, not now, but they are coming fast and quick. Good games are missing and I guess will be missed in future too. Few of the major apps available right now are Facebook, Twitter, CNN, Quick Info, Quick Buzz, The Weather Channel, WeChat. And no, WhatsApp is not available right now. But it's coming soon, at least Nokia says so. I will be personally doing more videos in coming weeks with updates on the new apps. The Express Internet Browser claimed to be super fast and cutting web page load times by up to 90% is absolutely true. Web pages load faster even on 2G networks and you can also enjoy multiple window browsing. Now the biggest question, should you buy Nokia Asha 501? Android phones at this price have low internal memory and low RAM which makes your phone laggy and frustrating to use. Asha 501 comes with beautiful design, growing software, dual micro SIM and 4GB of memory card. You also don't have to struggle with low battery since this phone easily gives you 2 days of battery life on a single charge. You can subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. Have a great day ahead.